All right, guys, it's your guy Bishop Lowe on the go with another Downtown Cafe pickup, Downtown Cafe and Garden, Downtown King Street, Downtown King Street, Downtown Cafe. Boy, Bishop Lowe on the go. Got another Downtown Cafe pickup of an 8-ounce sirloin. 8-ounce sirloin. These legs be catching hell, man. And they're very expensive. DoorDash. DoorDash ain't paid for none of this shit. All right, guys. Let's get to Quante. Like, share, subscribe. I'm trying to get to 500 subscribers. I know my content might seem boring to you, but trust me, it ain't boring to me. It ain't boring to me at all. As a matter of fact, it's hella hard work. Just being honest. Doing this shit legally blind with no legs. But it's me. It's your boy Bishop Lowe on the go. If y'all wonder why they call me Bishop Lowe, it's because everything I wear, down to my socks and underwear, is Mr. Lauren. Ralph. Yeah. Been this way since I was like 19 years old. 17, 19, something like that. Haven't really worn much else. But enough about me, guys. What are you guys doing out there in the interweb world? Out here starving, man. I come out here every day picking up people's food orders, and I don't even feed myself. Shit is crazy. But it's what I do. It's what I do. Snatch this right real quick. Let's see what we got. 2 miles. Probably going to the veterinarian, the dog hospital. Probably. Let's see. We got 2 minutes on this. No, I'm definitely not going to the animal hospital because it's a black name I'm delivering to. And they ain't got no black people working at the animal hospital. I appreciate you guys riding with me, man. I really do. Fuck that off. my stomach don't work no more. So it results in me doing a lot of projectile vomiting every day. And it's just something that I live with from the end stages of diabetes. We out here doing what we gotta do, irrespective of those circumstances. See, I've learned to circumvent my circumstance. Hey, listen, man. It's my job to motivate you to get that shit done. What shit? That shit. Whatever that shit may be, get it done, man. Never give up. You can give in, but don't. You can give out. You can give in, but don't you ever give up. DoorDash, it's your boy, Bishop Blow on the go. This is how I drive, y'all, right here. That's how I drive, my hand controls. Because my right leg is right there. We're going to be making the left on Eastland here. Eastland turn left onto Crystal.
I bet you they want me to leave this shit at the local hotel.
Oh, I know exactly where the fuck I'm going.
Nah, you ain't gonna have to come outside and leave this shit. I'm like, you know, this fucking car. Not happening.
Y'all been here with me before? Y'all been here with me before the Quante.
Guys, waiting for this customer to come and get this food. All right, y'all, let me call this customer and let him know I'm outside. I'll get back with y'all later. I don't get out of my car for no tip orders. Not happening.
See, he's putting his leg on right here. It's extra effort.
You don't get no extra service without tipping. I'll holler at y'all later. I'm gone. Low on the go. Like, share, subscribe. Your Dasher extraordinaire. Church.